jurisdiction of the election commission. And I did read the news reports. I was not present at the county council, but had some knowledge of that and had talked very, very briefly with the director of administration, Conklin. The question as posed to me was, does the election commission have authority to raise staffing positions in the election division? And what we do as lawyers is to examine your legislative enactment, and in this case, that germinating document would be the Home Rule Charter. And let me just read to this part of this what I wrote. Question, does the Northampton County Election Commission have authority to raise staffing positions of the Election Commission? My answer is no. And I say the following. The Northampton County Home Rule Charter sets forth the establishment and authority of the Northampton County Election Commission. Section 1007A sets forth the functions of the Election Commission, and the legislative enactment, being the Home Rule Charter, provides the Election Commission functions are to, quote, administer the system of elections and the registration of voters under applicable law. That's what it says, nothing more, nothing less. I go on to say the following, I am thus advising that staffing, rates of pay, employment, seniority, etc., are within the authority control of the Northampton County Court Administration pursuant to the Home Rule Charter. As a result of that, I sent a copy of this to, and I'm having trouble with her name, is it Patricia Simiantowski?
Simiantowski, yes.
I'm sorry. And asked her to come to this meeting because I anticipated this to be reviewed by the commission. I was informed, I think, yesterday by Pat that she has an obligation which would take priority, being that she's negotiating for the Greysdale employees as we speak, and hence Linda is here. I haven't had a chance to speak with Linda, but that's